Fitz.
Please join me in welcoming Agent Leopold Fitz.
Agent Fitz, sir.
Oh, please, call me Fitz.
Leopold Fitz?
You mean Leopold?
Dark. Fitz. That's what they call you, isn't it?
Please list your immediate family.
Just me and my mum. I was shy, but a loner. My mum did her best, I won't, but...
I mean, you've been programmed by betrayal, abandonment, Ward, who you thought was your friend, your father.
What was all that about, his father?
He was not a good man.
Snap at me.
Always telling Fitz he was stupid and worthless. And that's why Fitz became so clever.
It's true, the other guys say you are the smartest person to come through here.
Except Fitz, he's clearly the smartest one here. Fitz is better than that. He's a good man.
No, Leopold is a great man.
No!
Fitz!
You never suffered from what you've done. You are the son.
Oh, shut up.
I want them dead! But you and I are the same. I want a dream. Aren't we? Leave me to dream. It's not him. It's me. It's not me.
It's not me, Gerald!
It was the eyes me. Of a teenage
crystallized. Fitz, talk to me!
Something's doing this to him. Find this.
Fitz, what now?
Smash the damn thing!
You make things from the genius of your mind and the goodness of your heart to help people.
But you manipulated me.
You made me think he was my friend. Just to use me.
Every decision you made was your own.
He's losing himself. I feel like I'm losing him too.
Of course this is happening. This always happens to you, to me, to us. Oh, jealous of this.
And he's always got the weight of the world on his shoulders.
Okay, Fitz, you don't need to carry the weight of the world.
I think my leg's broken. How's that possible?
No, I don't want you to see this part.
James Simmons, will you marry me? Had I made that proposal to you before?
If anyone can solve the mysteries of time travel, it is Leopold Fitz.
What would motivate him to do what we need?
Her.
The last thing that I would ever want is for Simmons to be in danger.
Trying to protect
him. To protect you.
We can work all of this out. Together. He's pushing himself too hard.
And if I'm not there for him, I'm afraid
something's going to break.
We'll not move until we find Simmons. Yeah? No, I'm responsible for that death. I think I'm a bad person. No.
But you're not this man. You're one of the good guys. You help people look inside. This isn't you.
Who you really are, that's not programming. It's something way beyond that.